wetlands. Craig recommended coming here just for a beautiful sight. It's on Atlin's Lake. It is beautiful. Not sure why it exists. I think a lot of sports fishermen come here. Sport, outdoors people for hunting.